हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज सेट्रिकल ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई आर बाल्की। द फिल्म स्टार्स अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष एंड डेबुटेंट अक्षरा हसन। द फिल्म इज जॉइंटली प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुनील लुल्ला बल्कि राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अमिताभ बच्चन, अभिषेक बच्चन अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव प्रोडक्शन बैनर्स। इलिया राजा कंपोज द साउंड ट्रैक एल्बम एंड बैकग्राउंड स्कोर। सिनेमेटोग्राफी वॉज हैंडल्ड बाई PC श्रीराम। डायरेक्टेड बाई आर बल्की, रिटन बाई आर बल्की, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुनील लुल्ला, गौरी शिंदे, राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अभिषेक बच्चन। स्टार्टिंग अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष, अक्षरा हसन। सिनेमाटोग्राफी PC श्रीराम। एडिट बाय हेमंती सरकार। म्यूजिक बाय इलियाई राजा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज होप प्रोडक्शंस, इरोज इंटरनेशनल, सरस्वती क्रिएशंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल, MED इंटरटेनमेंट लिमिटेड। रिलीज डेट 6 फरवरी 2015। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट। दानिश अ म्यूट मैन फ्रॉम लगतपुरी हुज चाइल्डहुड ड्रीम वॉज टू बिकम अ बॉलीवुड एक्टर reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter film city but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx which can help them speak via a bored voice. After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk Amitabh Sinha lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searches for a name and concludes on Shamitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes infuriated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different films. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other. While Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry, a car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunil Lulla, Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R. K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilaiyaraaja composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunil Lulla, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R. K. Damani, Abhishek Bachchan. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, Akshara Hassan. Cinematography P.C. Sriram, edited by Hemanti Sarkar. Music by Ilaiyaraaja. Production companies Hope Productions, Eros International, Saraswati Creations. Distributed by Eros International, MED Entertainment Limited. Release date 6 February 2015. Country India. Language Hindi. Plot. Danish, a mute man from Lagatpuri, whose childhood dream was to become a Bollywood actor, reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter Film City but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys' hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx, which can help them speak via a bored voice. After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk, Amitabh Sinha, lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searches for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh releases realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes irritated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realize they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other. While Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry, a car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunilullah Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilaiyaraja composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunilullah, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Abhishek Bachchan. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, Akshara Hassan. Cinematography P.C. Sriram, edited by Hemanti Sarkar. Music by Ilaiyaraja. Production companies Hope Productions, Eros International, Saraswati Creations. Distributed by Eros International, MAD Entertainment Limited. Release date 6 February 2015. Country India. Language Hindi. Plot. Danish, a mute man from Lagatpuri, whose childhood dream was to become a Bollywood actor, reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter Film City but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys' hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in Finland. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx, which can help them speak. Why a bored voice? After getting this operation done in Finland, Akshara and Danish returned to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk, Amitabh Sinha, lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searched for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes imbricated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other, while Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry. A car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं, ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunil Lulla, Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R. K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilaiyaraaja composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunil Lulla, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Abhishek Bachchan. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, Akshara Hassan. Cinematography P.C. Sriram. Edited by Hemanti Sarkar. Music by Ilaiyaraaja. Production companies: Hope Productions, Eros International, Saraswati Creations. Distributed by Eros International, MAD Entertainment Limited. Release date: 6 February 2015. Country: India. Language: Hindi. Plot: Danish, a mute man, from Lagatpuri, whose childhood dream was to become a Bollywood actor, reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter Film City, but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys' hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx, which can help them speak via a bored voice. After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk, Amitabh Sinha, lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish search for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes imbricated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh jobs for another actor in a different films. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other, while Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry. A car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं, ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunilullah Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R. K. Damani, अमिताभ बच्चन, अभिषेक बच्चन अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव प्रोडक्शन बैनर्स। इलैयाराजा कंपोज द साउंड ट्रैक एल्बम एंड बैकग्राउंड स्कोर, वाइल सिनेमेटोग्राफी वॉज हैंडल्ड बाई पीसी श्रीराम। डायरेक्टेड बाई आर बल्कि, रिटन बाई आर बल्कि, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुनील लुल्ला, गौरी शिंदे, राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अभिषेक बच्चन। स्टार्टिंग अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष, अक्षरा हसन। सिनेमाटोग्राफी पीसी श्रीराम। एडिट बाय हेमंती सरकार। म्यूजिक बाय इलैयाराजा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज होप प्रोडक्शंस, इरोज इंटरनेशनल, सरस्वती क्रिएशंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय इरोज इंटरनेशनल, एमएडी एंटरटेनमेंट लिमिटेड। रिलीज डेट 6 फरवरी 2015। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, दानिश अ म्यूट मैन फ्रॉम लगतपुरी हुज चाइल्डहुड ड्रीम वॉज टू बिकम अ बॉलीवुड एक्टर रीचेज मुंबई टू फुलफिल हिज ड्रीम। ही ट्राइज टू एंटर फिल्म सिटी बट गेट्स स्टॉप्ड बाय द गार्ड्स देयर। ही ट्रेसपासेस द गेट एंड कम्स अक्रॉस एन असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर अक्षरा पांडे who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys' hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx which can help them speak via a bored voice. After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk Amitabh Sinha lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searched for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes infuriated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant Amitabh's side. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other, while Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry. A car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज सेट्रिकल ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई आर बाल्की। द फिल्म स्टार्स अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष एंड डेबुटेंट अक्षरा हसन। द फिल्म इज जॉइंटली प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुनील लुल्ला बल्कि राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अमिताभ बच्चन, अभिषेक बच्चन अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव प्रोडक्शन बैनर्स। इलिया राजा कंपोज द साउंड ट्रैक एल्बम एंड बैकग्राउंड स्कोर वाइल सिनेमेटोग्राफी वॉज हैंडल्ड बाई पी सी श्रीराम। डायरेक्टेड बाई आर बल्की, रिटन बाई आर बल्की, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुनील लुल्ला, गौरी शिंदे, राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अभिषेक बच्चन। स्टार्टिंग अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष, अक्षरा हसन। सिनेमाटोग्राफी पी सी श्रीराम। एडिट बाय हेमंती सरकार। म्यूजिक बाय इलिया राजा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज होप प्रोडक्शंस, इरोज इंटरनेशनल, सरस्वती क्रिएशंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय इरोज इंटरनेशनल, एमएडी एंटरटेनमेंट लिमिटेड। रिलीज डेट 6 फरवरी 2015। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, दानिश अ म्यूट मैन फ्रॉम लगतपुरी हुज चाइल्डहुड ड्रीम वॉज टू बिकम अ बॉलीवुड एक्टर रीचेज मुंबई टू फुलफिल हिज ड्रीम। ही ट्राइज टू एंटर फिल्म सिटी बट गेट्स स्टॉप्ड बाय द गार्ड्स देयर। ही ट्रेसपासेस द गेट एंड कम्स अक्रॉस एन असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर अक्षरा पांडे who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx which can help them speak. Why a bored voice? After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk Amitabh Sinha lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searches for a name and concludes on Shamitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes infuriated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other. While Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry, a car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunil Lulla, Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilaiyaraja composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunil Lulla, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Abhishek Bachchan. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, Akshara Hassan. Cinematography P.C. Sriram, edited by Hemanti Sarkar. Music by Ilaiyaraja. Production companies Hope Productions, Eros International, Saraswati Creations. Distributed by Eros International, MAD Entertainment Limited. Release date 6 February 2015. Country India. Language Hindi. Plot. Danish, a mute man from Lagatpuri, whose childhood dream was to become a Bollywood actor, reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter Film City but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys' hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx, which can help them speak via a bored voice. After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk, Amitabh Sinha, lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searches for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes imprisoned and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other. While Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry, a car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunilullah Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R. K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilaiyaraja composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunilullah, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Abhishek Bachchan. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, Akshara Hassan. Cinematography P.C. Sriram. Edited by Hemanti Sarkar. Music by Ilaiyaraja. Production companies: Hope Productions, Eros International, Saraswati Creations. Distributed by Eros International, MAD Entertainment Limited. Release date: 6 February 2015. Country: India. Language: Hindi. Plot: Danish, a mute man from Lagatpuri, whose childhood dream was to become a Bollywood actor, reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter Film City but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys' hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final and a chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx which can help them speak. Why a bored voice? After getting this operation done in final and Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk Amitabh Sinha lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searched for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes infuriated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh jobs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other, while Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry. A car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताव इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunil Lulla, Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R. K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilyaya Raza composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunil Lulla, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R. K. Damani, Abhishek Bachchan. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, Akshara Hassan. Cinematography P.C. Sriram, edited by Hemanti Sarkar. Music by Ilyaya Raza. Production companies Hope Productions, Eros International, Saraswati Creations. Distributed by Eros International, MAD Entertainment Limited. Release date 6 February 2015. Country India. लैंग्वेज हिंदी। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, दानिश अ म्यूट मैन फ्रॉम लगतपुरी हुज चाइल्डहुड ड्रीम वॉज टू बिकम अ बॉलीवुड एक्टर रीचेज मुंबई टू फुलफिल हिज ड्रीम ही ट्राइज टू एंटर फिल्म सिटी बट गेट्स स्टॉप्ड बाय द गार्ड्स देयर ही ट्रेसपासेस द गेट एंड कम्स अक्रॉस एन असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर अक्षरा पांडे हु इज अमेज्ड बाय हिज एक्टिंग शी अप्रोचेज अ डायरेक्टर फॉर रिक्वेस्टिंग अ रोल फॉर दानिश इन अ फिल्म बट द डायरेक्टर रिफ्यूजेज आफ्टर ही कम्स टू नो दैट दानिश कैन नॉट स्पीक दानिश एंड अक्षरा गो टू अ बॉयज हॉस्पिटल टू गेट हिज चेक अप बट डॉक्टर्स डिक्लेयर हिज वोकल कॉर्ड्स आर फुली पैरालाइज्ड एंड आर अनेबल टू बी ट्रीटेड अक्षरा'स फादर रिवील्स अ न्यू लाइव वॉइस ट्रांसफर टेक्नोलॉजी एग्जिस्ट इन फाइनल लाइन चिप विल बी फिटेड इन साइड द पेशेंट्स लैरिनक्स विच कैन हेल्प दैम स्पीक वाई अ बोर्ड वॉइस आफ्टर गेटिंग दिस ऑपरेशन डन इन फाइनल लाइन अक्षरा एंड दानिश रिटर्न टू मुंबई एंड सेट आउट टू सर्च for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk Amitabh Sinha lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searched for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him. But Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes irritated and is arrested after attacking a police officer. But Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh's side. Enraged Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other. While Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry, a car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pieces around Danish's grave with the script of Shori, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज सेट्रिकल ड्रामा फिल्म Written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, and debutant अक्षराशन. द फिल्म इज जॉइंटली प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुनीलुल्ला बल्कि राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अमिताभ बच्चन, अभिषेक बच्चन अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव प्रोडक्शन बैनर्स. इलिया राजा कंपोज द साउंड ट्रैक एल्बम एंड बैकग्राउंड स्कोर. सिनेमेटोग्राफी वॉज हैंडल्ड बाय पी सी श्रीराम. डायरेक्टेड बाई आर बल्की, रिटन बाई आर बल्की, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुनील लुल्ला, गौरी शिंदे, राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अभिषेक बच्चन. स्टारिंग अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष, अक्षराशन. सिनेमाटोग्राफी पी सी श्रीराम. एडिट बाय हेमंती सरकार. म्यूजिक बाय इलियाय राजा. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज होप प्रोडक्शंस, इरोज इंटरनेशनल, सरस्वती क्रिएशंस. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल, एम ई डी इंटरटेनमेंट लिमिटेड. रिलीज डेट 6 February 2015. कंट्री इंडिया. लैंग्वेज हिंदी. कंट्री इंडिया. लैंग्वेज हिंदी. प्लॉट. दानिश अ म्यूट मैन फ्रॉम लगतपुरी हुज चाइल्डहुड ड्रीम वॉज टू बिकम अ बॉलीवुड एक्टर रीचेज मुंबई टू फुलफिल हिज ड्रीम. He tries to enter film city but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys' hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx which can help them speak. Why a bored voice? After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk Amitabh Sinha lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searches for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes infuriated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different films. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other, while Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry. A car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pieces around Danish script with the script of Shori, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज सेट्रिकल ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई आर बाल्की। द फिल्म स्टार्स अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष एंड डेबुटेंट अक्षरा हसन। द फिल्म इज जॉइंटली प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुनील उल्ला बल्की, राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अमिताभ बच्चन, अभिषेक बच्चन अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव प्रोडक्शन बैनर्स। इलिया राजा कंपोज द साउंड ट्रैक एल्बम एंड बैकग्राउंड स्कोर, वाइल सिनेमेटोग्राफी वॉज हैंडल्ड बाय पीसी श्रीराम। डायरेक्टेड बाय आर बल्की, रिटन बाय आर बल्की, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय सुनील लुल्ला, गौरी शिंदे, राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अभिषेक बच्चन। स्टारिंग अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष, अक्षरा हसन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी पीसी श्रीराम। एडिट बाय हेमंती सरकार। म्यूजिक बाय इलिया राजा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज होप प्रोडक्शंस, इरोज इंटरनेशनल, सरस्वती क्रिएशंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल, एमएडी एंटरटेनमेंट लिमिटेड। रिलीज डेट 6 फरवरी 2015। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट। दानिश अ म्यूट मैन फ्रॉम लगतपुरी whose childhood dream was to become a Bollywood actor reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter film city but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx, which can help them speak via a bored voice. After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk, Amitabh Sinha, lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searches for a name and concludes on Shamitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes imbricated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident, Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant Amitabh's side. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other, while Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry. A car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunil Lulla, Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R. K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilaiyaraja composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunil Lulla, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Abhishek Bachchan. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, Akshara Hassan. Cinematography P.C. Sriram, edited by Hemanti Sarkar. Music by Ilaiyaraja. Production companies Hope Productions, Eros International, Saraswati Creations. Distributed by Eros International, MAD Entertainment Limited. Release date 6 February 2015. Country India. Language Hindi. Plot. Danish, a mute man from Lagatpuri, whose childhood dream was to become a Bollywood actor, reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter Film City but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys' hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx, which can help them speak via a bored voice. After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk, Amitabh Sinha, lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him. This time, what wanted him to change his name. Danish searched for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes infuriated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh jobs for another actor in a different films. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other. While Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry, a car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunil Lulla, Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R. K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilaiyaraja composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunil Lulla, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R. K. Damani, Abhishek Bachchan. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, Akshara Hassan. Cinematography P.C. Sriram, edited by Hemanti Sarkar. Music by Ilaiyaraja. Production companies Hope Productions, Eros International, Saraswati Creations. Distributed by Eros International, MAD Entertainment Limited. Release date 6 February 2015. Country India. Language Hindi. Plot. Danish, a mute man from Lagatpuri, whose childhood dream was to become a Bollywood actor, reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter Film City but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses. After he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in Finland. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx, which can help them speak. Why a bored voice? After getting this operation done in Finland, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk, Amitabh Sinha, lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searches for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes imprisoned and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh jobs for another actor in a different films. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other, while Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry. A car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunil Ulla Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilaiyaraaja composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunil Lulla, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Abhishek Bachchan. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, Akshara Hassan. Cinematography P.C. Sriram, edited by Hemanti Sarkar, music by इलियाराजा प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज होप प्रोडक्शंस इरोज इंटरनेशनल सरस्वती क्रिएशंस डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय इरोज इंटरनेशनल एमएडी एंटरटेनमेंट लिमिटेड रिलीज डेट 6 फरवरी 2015 कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी प्लॉट दानिश अ म्यूट मैन फ्रॉम लगतपुरी हुज चाइल्डहुड ड्रीम वॉज टू बिकम अ बॉलीवुड एक्टर रीचेज मुंबई टू फुलफिल हिज ड्रीम ही ट्राइज टू एंटर फिल्म सिटी बट गेट्स स्टॉप्ड बाई द गॉड्स देयर ही ट्रेसपासेस द गेट एंड कम्स अक्रॉस एन असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर अक्षरा पांडे who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys' hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx which can help them speak via a bored voice. After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk Amitabh Sinha lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searches for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes imbricated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other, while Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry. A car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh around Danish's grave with the script of Shori, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। समिताभ is a 2015 Indian Hindi language satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunilulla Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilaiyaraaja composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunilulla, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Abhishek Bachchan. Starting Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, Akshara Hassan. Cinematography P.C. Sriram, edited by Hemanti Sarkar. Music by Ilaiyaraaja. Production companies Hope Productions, Eros International, Saraswati Creations. Distributed by Eros International, MED Entertainment Limited. Release date 6 February 2015. Country India. Language Hindi. Plot. Danish, a mute man from Lagatpuri, whose childhood dream was to become a Bollywood actor, reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter Film City but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys' hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx, which can help them speak via a bored voice. After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk, Amitabh Sinha, lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searches for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes imbricated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh jobs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other, while Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for शौरी, अ कार एक्सीडेंट एक्ट्रेस दानिश इज किल्ड वाइल्ड अमिताभ लरिनिक इज डैमेज्ड मेकिंग हिम म्यूट सम टाइम लेटर अमिताभ पीस अराउंड दानिश स्क्रिप्ट विद द स्क्रिप्ट ऑफ शौरी इमेजिनिंग दैट दानिश इज स्टिल अलाइव एंड प्रैक्टिसिंग हिज लाइन्स फॉर द फिल्म फॉर द फिल्म हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज सेट्रिकल ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई आर बालकी। द फिल्म स्टार्स अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष एंड डेबुटेंट अक्षरा हसन। द फिल्म इज जॉइंटली प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुनील लुल्ला बल्कि राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अमिताभ बच्चन, अभिषेक बच्चन अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव प्रोडक्शन बैनर्स। इलिया राजा कंपोज द साउंड ट्रैक एल्बम एंड बैकग्राउंड स्कोर वाइल सिनेमेटोग्राफी वॉज हैंडल्ड बाई पी सी श्रीराम। डायरेक्टेड बाई आर बल्की, रिटन बाई आर बल्की, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुनील लुल्ला, गौरी शिंदे, राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अभिषेक बच्चन। स्टार्टिंग अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष, अक्षरा हसन। सिनेमाटोग्राफी पी सी श्रीराम। एडिट बाय हेमंती सरकार। म्यूजिक बाय इलियाय राजा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज होप प्रोडक्शंस, इरोज इंटरनेशनल, सरस्वती क्रिएशंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल, एमएडी एंटरटेनमेंट लिमिटेड। रिलीज डेट 6 फरवरी 2015। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट दानिश अ म्यूट मैन फ्रॉम लगतपुरी हुज चाइल्डहुड ड्रीम वॉज टू बिकम अ बॉलीवुड एक्टर reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter film city but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx which can help them speak via a bored voice. After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk Amitabh Sinha lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searches for a name and concludes on Shamitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes irritated and is arrested after attacking a police officer. Vardhanis wheels him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Dhanis if he is apologetic about the incident. Dhanis tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant Amitabh's side. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Dhanis' fury. The duo parts ways. Dhanis plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Dhanis realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Dhanis tell that they like each other. While Amitabh and Dhanis are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry, a car accident occurs. Dhanis is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Dhanis' grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Dhanis is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunil Lulla, Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilaiyaraja composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunil Lulla, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Abhishek Bachchan. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, Akshara Hassan. Cinematography P.C. Sriram, edited by Hemanti Sarkar. Music by Ilaiyaraja. Production companies Hope Productions, Eros International, Saraswati Creations. Distributed by Eros International, MAD Entertainment Limited. Release date 6 February 2015. Country India. Language Hindi. Plot. Dhanis, a mute man from Lagatpuri, whose childhood dream was to become a Bollywood actor, reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter Film City but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director, Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Dhanis in a film, but the director refuses. After he comes to know that Dhanis cannot speak, Dhanis and Akshara go to a boys hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx, which can help them speak via a bored voice. After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Dhanis return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Dhanis every time. when they come across an old drunk Amitabh Sinha lying on the footpath. Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searched for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes irritated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh jobs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other, while Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry. A car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunil Lulla, Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilaiyaraja composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunil Lulla, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, Abhishek Bachchan. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, Akshara Hassan. Cinematography P.C. Sriram. Edited by Hemanti Sarkar. Music by Ilaiyaraja. Production companies: Hope Productions, Eros International, Saraswati Creations. Distributed by Eros International, MAD Entertainment Limited. Release date 6 February 2015. Country: India. Language: Hindi. Plot: Danish, a mute man from Lagatpuri, whose childhood dream was to become a Bollywood actor, reaches Mumbai to fulfill his dream. He tries to enter Film City but gets stopped by the guards there. He trespasses the gate and comes across an assistant director Akshara Pandey, who is amazed by his acting. She approaches a director for requesting a role for Danish in a film, but the director refuses after he comes to know that Danish cannot speak. Danish and Akshara go to a boys' hospital to get his check up, but doctors declare his vocal cords are fully paralyzed and are unable to be treated. Akshara's father reveals a new live voice transfer technology exists in final line. A chip will be fitted inside the patient's larynx, which can help them speak via a bored voice. After getting this operation done in final line, Akshara and Danish return to Mumbai and set out to search for a person who could speak for Danish every time. When they come across an old drunk, Amitabh Sinha, lying on the footpath, Amitabh also wanted to become an actor but was rejected because of his voice. Danish approaches the director again, who agrees to launch him this time but wanted him to change his name. Danish searches for a name and concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor, to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him, and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him, but Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes imbricated and is arrested after attacking a police officer, but Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh sighs. Enraged, Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other, while Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry. A car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Sorry, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं, ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताभ इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज satirical drama film written and directed by R. Balki. The film stars Amitabh Bachchan, Dhanush, and debutant Akshara Hassan. The film is jointly produced by Sunilullah Balki, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R. K. Damani, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan under their respective production banners. Ilaiyaraaja composed the soundtrack album and background score, while cinematography was handled by P.C. Sriram. Directed by R. Balki, written by R. Balki, produced by Sunilullah, Gauri Shinde, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, R.K. Damani, अभिषेक बच्चन, स्टारिंग अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष, अक्षरा हसन। सिनेमाटोग्राफी पीसी श्रीराम, एडिट बाय हेमंती सरकार, म्यूजिक बाय इलियाई राजा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज होप प्रोडक्शंस, इरोज इंटरनेशनल, सरस्वती क्रिएशंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय इरोज इंटरनेशनल, एमईडी एंटरटेनमेंट लिमिटेड। रिलीज डेट 6 फरवरी 2015। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, दानिश अ म्यूट मैन फ्रॉम लगतपुरी हुज चाइल्डहुड ड्रीम वॉज टू बिकम अ बॉलीवुड एक्टर रीचेज मुंबई टू फुलफिल हिज ड्रीम। ही ट्राइज टू एंटर फिल्म सिटी बट गेट्स स्टॉप्ड बाय द गार्ड्स देयर। ही ट्रेसपासेस द गेट एंड कम्स अक्रॉस एन असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर अक्षरा पांडे हु इज अमेज्ड बाय हिज एक्टिंग। शी अप्रोचेज अ डायरेक्टर फॉर रिक्वेस्टिंग अ रोल फॉर दानिश इन अ फिल्म बट द डायरेक्टर रिफ्यूजेज आफ्टर ही कम्स टू नो दैट दानिश कैन नॉट स्पीक। दानिश एंड अक्षरा गो टू अ बॉयज हॉस्पिटल टू गेट हिज चेक अप बट डॉक्टर्स डिक्लेयर हिज वोकल कॉर्ड्स आर फुली पैरालाइज्ड एंड आर अनेबल टू बी ट्रीटेड। अक्षरा'स फादर रिवील्स अ न्यू लाइव वॉइस ट्रांसफर टेक्नोलॉजी एग्जिस्ट इन फाइनल लाइन। चिप विल बी फिटेड इन साइड द पेशेंट्स लैरिनक्स विच कैन हेल्प देम स्पीक वाई अ बोर्ड वॉइस। आफ्टर गेटिंग दिस ऑपरेशन डन इन फाइनल लाइन अक्षरा एंड दानिश रिटर्न टू मुंबई एंड सेट आउट टू सर्च फॉर अ पर्सन हु कुड स्पीक फॉर दानिश एवरी टाइम। वैन दे कम अक्रॉस एन ओल्ड ड्रंक्ड अमिताभ सिन्हा लाइंग ऑन द फुटपाथ। अमिताभ ऑल्सो वॉन्टेड टू बिकम एन एक्टर बट वॉज रिजेक्टेड बिकॉज ऑफ हिज वॉइस। दानिश अप्रोचेज द डायरेक्टर अगेन हु एग्रीज टू लॉन्च हिम दिस टाइम बट वॉन्टेड हिम टू चेंज हिज नेम। दानिश सर्च फॉर अ नेम एंड concludes on Amitabh, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him. But Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes irritated and is arrested after attacking a police officer. But Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh's side. Enraged Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Sorry, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other, while Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Sorry. A car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Shori, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। शमिताव इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज सेट्रिकल ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई आर बाल्की। द फिल्म स्टार्स अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष एंड डेबुटेंट अक्षरा हसन। द फिल्म इज जॉइंटली प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुनील लुल्ला बल्कि राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अमिताभ बच्चन, अभिषेक बच्चन अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव प्रोडक्शन बैनर्स। इलिया राजा कंपोज द साउंड ट्रैक एल्बम एंड बैकग्राउंड स्कोर वाइल सिनेमेटोग्राफी वॉज हैंडल्ड बाई पी सी श्रीराम। डायरेक्टेड बाई आर बल्की, रिटन बाई आर बल्की, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई सुनील लुल्ला, गौरी शिंदे, राकेश झुनझुनवाला, आर के दामनी, अभिषेक बच्चन। स्टार्टिंग अमिताभ बच्चन, धनुष, अक्षरा हसन। सिनेमाटोग्राफी पी सी श्रीराम। एडिट बाय हेमंती सरकार। म्यूजिक बाय इलिया राजा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज होप प्रोडक्शंस, इरोज इंटरनेशनल, सरस्वती क्रिएशंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल, एमएडी एंटरटेनमेंट लिमिटेड। रिलीज डेट 6 फरवरी 2015। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट। दानिश अ म्यूट मैन फ्रॉम लगतपुरी हुज चाइल्डहुड ड्रीम वॉज टू बिकम अ बॉलीवुड एक्टर रीचेज मुंबई टू फुलफिल हिज ड्रीम। ही ट्राइज टू एंटर फिल्म सिटी बट गेट्स स्टॉप्ड बाई द गार्ड्स देयर। ही ट्रेसपासेस द गेट एंड कम्स अक्रॉस एन असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर अक्षरा पांडे हु इज अमेज्ड बाई हिज एक्टिंग। शी अप्रोचेज अ डायरेक्टर फॉर रिक्वेस्टिंग अ रोल फॉर दानिश इन अ फिल्म बट द डायरेक्टर रिफ्यूजेज आफ्टर ही कम्स टू नो दैट दानिश कैन नॉट स्पीक। दानिश एंड अक्षरा गो टू अ बॉयज हॉस्पिटल टू गेट हिज चेक अप बट डॉक्टर्स डिक्लेयर हिज वोकल कोर्ड्स आर फुली पैरालाइज्ड एंड आर अनेबल टू बी ट्रीटेड। अक्षरा'स फादर रिवील्स अ न्यू लाइव वॉइस ट्रांसफर टेक्नोलॉजी एग्जिस्ट इन फाइनल लाइन। चिप विल बी फिटेड इन साइड द पेशेंट्स लैरिनक्स विच कैन हेल्प दैम स्पीक वाई अ बोर्ड वॉइस। आफ्टर गेटिंग दिस ऑपरेशन डन इन फाइनल लाइन अक्षरा एंड दानिश रिटर्न टू मुंबई एंड सेट आउट टू सर्च फॉर अ पर्सन हु कुड स्पीक फॉर दानिश एवरी टाइम। वैन दे कम अक्रॉस एन ओल्ड ड्रंक्ड अमिताभ सिन्हा लाइंग ऑन द फुटपाथ। अमिताभ ऑल्सो वॉन्टेड टू बिकम एन एक्टर बट वॉज रिजेक्टेड बिकॉज ऑफ हिज वॉइस। दानिश अप्रोचेज द डायरेक्टर अगेन हु एग्रीज टू लॉन्च हिम दिस टाइम बट वॉन्टेड हिम टू चेंज हिज नेम। दानिश सर्च फॉर अ नेम एंड concludes on Shamitab, a portmanteau of Danish and Amitabh, giving credit to the person who provided him with voice. Danish makes two films and turns out to be a hit actor to which Amitabh realizes was only because of him and an ego problem between the two starts to rise. Danish arrives at London to deliver a speech which Amitabh voices for him. But Danish treats him like a servant. Amitabh later becomes irritated and is arrested after attacking a police officer. But Danish bails him out. When the duo return to Mumbai, journalist asks Danish if he is apologetic about the incident. Danish tells Amitabh to say that he apologizes from his servant. Amitabh's side. Enraged Amitabh mischievously makes him reply in negative, much to Danish's fury. The duo parts ways. Danish plays a mute person in his next film, while Amitabh dubs for another actor in a different film. Both films fail. Akshara makes both Amitabh and Danish realizes they are nothing without each other and gets them together for a film titled Story, which she is directing. Meanwhile, Akshara and Danish tell that they like each other. While Amitabh and Danish are on the way to the venue of the press meet for Shori, a car accident occurs. Danish is killed while Amitabh's larynx is damaged, making him mute. Sometime later, Amitabh pisses around Danish's grave with the script of Shori, imagining that Danish is still alive and practicing his lines for the film. For the film.